In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
You, aspiring Jesus, were the source of life gushing forth for all souls, and the ocean of mercy opened up for the whole world. O Fountain of life and Father of divine mercy, Helper of the whole world, and empty yourself out upon us. O blood and water which gush forth from the heart of Jesus, as a fountain of mercy for us, I trust in you. O blood and water which gush forth from the heart of Jesus, as a fountain of mercy for us, I trust in you. O blood and water which gush forth from the heart of Jesus, as a fountain of mercy for us, I trust in you. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners.
I believe in God, the Father Almighty, creator of heaven and earth,
and in Jesus Christ, our Son,
who was conceived by the power of the Holy Spirit, born of the Virgin Mary, suffered under Pontius Pilate, was crucified, died, and was buried. He descended into hell. On the third day, he rose again from the dead. He ascended into heaven, and is seated at the right hand of God, the Father Almighty. From there he will come to judge the living and the dead. I believe in the Holy Spirit, the Holy Catholic Church, the communion of saints, the forgiveness of sins, the resurrection of the body, and the life everlasting. Amen. This divine mercy chaplet is offered for all our parishioners and outstanding parishioners, all our families, all our benefactors, especially those who are sick and suffering. Through this prayer, may you experience healing, may you experience comfort, may you know that the Lord is so close to you at all times in your life. He is the way, He is the truth, He is the life. Eternal Father, I offer you the body and blood, soul and divinity of your dearly beloved Son, our Lord Jesus Christ, in atonement for our sins and of the whole world, for the sake of his sorrowful passion. 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 For the sake of his sorrowful passion, 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 eternal Father, I hope.
Our Lord Jesus.
Lord Jesus Christ, in atonement for our sins and of the whole world.
For the sake of the sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and the whole world.
For the sake of the sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and the whole world.
For the sake of the sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and the whole world.
For the sake of the sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and the whole world.
For the sake of the sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and the whole world.
For the sake of the sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and the whole world.
For the sake of the sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and the whole world.
For the sake of the sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and the whole world.
For the sake of the sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and the whole world.
And for the sake of the sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and the whole world. Eternal Father, I offer you the body and blood of your dearly beloved Son, our Lord Jesus Christ, in the atonement for our sins and of the souls of the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful
passion, have mercy on us and the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful
passion, have mercy on us and the whole world.
Have mercy
on us and the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and the whole world.
Eternal Father, I offer you the Lord, the body and the blood, soul and divinity. Lord Jesus.
Son and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
God bless you all.